Welcome back to Let's Play A Boy and His Blob. I'm BurningDogFace, and last time, Billy and Blobbert unlocked whatever this unpleasant thing above me is. I can't look up to make the animation more appropriate. Try not to think about the fact that this is now in Billy's sleeping quarters. We're going to, go on to, level 6 of the Citadel? Most of the way there. I think after I do this, I'll go back for the treasure chests and then take on the, after I do this level, I mean, this world. And once we save the day, then it's the treasure chests and then the challenge levels. That sounds right in my head. What's up, Your Majesty? I hear you kind of suck. I'm assuming I can't step on that gnarled little hand thing there. The cream cannon! The hole punch hole. The banana anvil, the licorice ladder, Blob Billy. Oh, the bubble! We haven't had that in a while. The cola bubble. Berry balloon. And the pear parachute. Right, I don't know why I thought that would work. And I don't have the trampoline, which means I just need to shoot myself up there. Oh boy. Oh, wow! Fucking A! Direct hit! Ready? Am I an idiot this whole time? Is that what the butterflies mean? That they're near chests? Hey. Butterflies. Fireflies. Fireflies. I guess they didn't mean that on Earth. There's a little hitch right there. Even I could see that. I guess this is the part of the Citadel that looks nice by their standards, huh? Here you go, friend. Oh. Well, that would have been very embarrassing. I need Blob Billy to help me, but I need him to stand over there, okay? Oh, weird. Like if I was Billy's dad, Blob Billy would officially be where I get weirded out. That was very close. Huh.
This way.
I wonder. No, I can't scold him. That would be so much easier.
Hey.
fuck. I always forget that. Shout out to Windows 10 for bringing up a pop-up telling me that it needed to restart to do an update. Do I have any other screenshots I wanted to do a shout out of? Nah, I think we're good. These are very confusing levels. I don't even know which way I'm supposed to be going.
This way.
Oh, sorry, I thought you were in my backpack for some reason.
This way.
Oh, you can't jump. Okay. Noted. Oh, I see. Duh, I just need to push that onto it, but... Oh, fuck, I didn't think that through. How unfortunate. Because that's probably death anyway. What's up with that? Surely I can't push a hole into that.
Blob! Hurry!
Oh.
Blob.
No.
This way!
If I do it right, if I do this fire straight forward, I'll bounce off that wall and go back over there. So I actually need him to be as far forward as possible, so I can do it at an angle. Okay, this is happening now. Don't tell me... Oh. I can't even tell if this is the direction I'm meant to go in or the treasure direction. Shit, that isn't gonna work.
Calm down.
I just can't tell. Okay. I mean, again, I can't even tell which one of us is the main path here, because it's not like one of them is clearly veering off out of the way. Oh, well, yes, then.
Here. Hey! Hurry up.
Okay, that was not what I was anticipating. Shit! Alright, screw you. Well, that's unfortunate. I don't feel happy about that. I am, however, determined to get that right. Oh, wait. That's right, I reset, so I need to do that again. Shit.
Blob.
Youch! And safe. Anything. Robert, I don't know how to send you down there. God damn it. Guides aren't accurate, I gotta say. I hate that more, admittedly.
This way.
Given that we've already been here. Oh, yeah. You know what? Fuck it. Don't take any chances here. Come on, then. Yeah. Okay, let's see what this. This is the optional part? This is madness. Okay, first things first, I can help you.
Over here.
And I can help you. Go home to your families in peace. Okay, you know what? Easier than throwing the fucking thing at the rock if I just do this. How did I know that would work?
This way.
It never seems to work. You know, I don't actually see how to do that. I can make him into Blob Billy, but I can't actually get him down there unless I am also down there, and that is not helpful. The cannon doesn't work, because that would just send me through there and kill me. Shit. No, he can't just phase through there, you see? Okay, thought I was being clever. Right.
Hurry! Over here! Hey! This way.
Wait a minute. Oh no, that would only work if he could get down there. Right. Well, I guess I gotta go down then.
Ready?
Okay. Ah, fuck, I can't move while I'm like that. No, no. dizzy over here.
Over here!
Well done, Blobbert. That was very confusing. What? No. Fuck, how did that happen? Hate. That's very frustrating. I mean, yes, even that, yes. Wait a minute. Give myself some more space. Isn't this working? Okay! How the fuck? Oh! Fucking. That isn't what I wanted to do. Shit! I need to get me up there and him up there. Me up there and him down here, yes. If I drop the anvil on that one, he'll run over there and do that. But I probably need to hit both of those. Oh, do I just cannon myself across? Is that what that is?
This way.
Well, then what's the point of The timer is fucking gone, so I might as well give it a try, see if I get myself killed.
Ready?
And there is even a rock here. Sure what that other one in the middle did, given all the time I spent getting to it. No, I couldn't get close enough to have the bubble overlap the side. What the hell am I meant to do with that? Shit. Oh well.
This way.
At least they're dead. Okay, I'm BurningDogFace, and I guess I'll have to see you in the next episode of Let's Play a Boy and His Blob. This is a very tricky level. I'll be damned if I'll let that emperor stop us now. After all, we've come this far. So, have yourselves a great day, Burning Dog fans. Later.